What's going on, everybody? This is Al from NCAA 06 Revival, and we are about to wind up our regular season. I think we still have a couple games left. We took Houston to the woodshed in the last game. We got UAB today, and then Rice afterwards. Two more home games, but thankfully, I'm done with recruiting during the season. I was able to get five commitments, a whole lot better than last year's in-season recruiting. All linemen, defensive tackle, a tight end, right tackle, center, and a defensive end. Can't complain. They're going to really solidify both of my lines for the next several years to come. So I'm looking forward to see how they produce in the future. Let's go to Sports Illustrated real quick. Bowl rankings. They still have a 6. I don't expect us to get any higher. I mean, we're on the fringe with USC right there. But it's going to be really tough to get up close to that. So, which, I mean, our goal wasn't to win a national championship this year anyways. It's technically impossible to do so with a non-Power 5 school, unless your schedule is just really beefed up in the non-conference. Let's go to Heisman Watch. I'm quite positive that Mike Walker is still number one, which he is. He's killing it. I have, just looking at this, the 1,700 total yards of offense and 26 touchdowns with two games left on top of the conference title game. So that's three more games I can load up with his pad, his stats, and try to solidify the Heisman. But I got three Michigan guys behind me, which I don't think I've ever seen before in Dynasty mode, seeing one team having three Heisman candidates. Their offense just must be ridiculous. I like to play them, though. Maybe they'll accidentally get beat towards the end or something, and they face me in a bowl game or something. Who knows? All right. Finally, some awards. Semifinalists. Maxwell. Mike Walker, number one. Normally, a quarterback or a running back will get this award. I would be shocked if there's any wide receivers. Oh, there's one receiver there. Oh, yeah. Michigan kid. Steve Breston. I remember him playing back in the day. But to have a receiver get at the very top, let alone just it's unbelievable. So rare. The Mynarik top defensive player, I don't expect anybody from my team to be on there. I don't have any guys that's really stood out and just really racked up their stats in any way. Quarterback, Moffitt hasn't done enough, although he's done good enough for us this year, but not enough to really garner any recognition. Running back, Dontavius Wilcox. He's on the list. He'd be up much higher if Peters wasn't there, but I split carries between the two. He still has 13 total touchdowns and close to getting 1,000 yards total. Not too bad. Wide receiver, Mike Walker, we'll win that one. Because the guy behind him, Steve Breston, only has 11 touchdowns, and I have a whole lot more than that, 26 technically. Unless, with this award, they don't count the rushing touchdowns. Best tight end, I know I'm not going to have anybody there. My tight ends don't do anything except block. Offensive lineman, no, nothing there. The Remington top center, that's cool. Cedric Gagne-Marco made the list. That's cool. And it's all pancake-based. If you notice, some of these guys, 23 pancakes. That's a ton. It's giving up 3 sacks, but just a lot of pancakes. Okay. Defensive end, the Lombardi. This is best defensive lineman. And no, it's best defensive end. No, defensive lineman. There's a defensive tackle right there. None of my defensive linemen do much. I just don't have the talent yet to really go out and get some sacks. So my linebackers take up that spot. Linebackers, speaking of, I don't have anybody here. Thorpe. John L. Neal. My nickel. Of course, the 4 interceptions right there, I'm quite positive all 4 was my doing. You know, I control the nickel a lot in my quarters. On top of 26 tackles, 3 sacks, so I'm going to go ahead and take credit for quite a bit of that there. So that's pretty cool, especially he's the 3rd stringer. Speaking of this, I've thought about putting, like, your top corner at nickel. But I don't know. I'm never really fooled with that. I might look at that in the future. Imagine having Ellis at nickel, what he could have done. But I like having Ellis pretty much locked down an entire left side of the field. Kicker, let's go through these real quick. Punter, nothing there. Returner, I'm not going to have anything there. Hold on, returner. I got, Curtis Francis, 12th. Four total touchdowns. Reception, I think he's had one return for a touchdown. Best coach, I might win a back-to-back. It's looking pretty good right now. Although Northern Illinois' coach is looking pretty strong. Okay. Let's look at their stats real quick. Their defense is halfway decent. Not too bad at all. They've lost four in a row, though. They're 4-4, and they lost four in a row. They must have had some injuries. We'll see. All right, let's play UAB. I think Ellis is still out. He's still suspended. Yeah. Number 5 in the country. Who would have thunk it? Second year. They have a tackle out. We'll look at their roster here in a little bit. Yeah, just offense has been amazing this year, but I got the skilled players to make it work. Ooh, bad rain game. Heavy rain. I've got a lot of rain games this year. We're going to receive. I'm going to set the tone early. Let's go look at their roster. That one kid finally left, that number 7 from last year, that black dual threat kid, he was pretty talented. I don't have to worry about any of these guys running. Corey White, impact player, have to watch out for him, and they got a receiver that's an impact player. So I don't know if they'll be balanced or what, we'll find out. Left tackle's out for a couple weeks. Let's look at their defense real quick. 78, 84, not bad. Defense tackle, 76, 74. Outside linebacker, 80, 78, and 80, just average. Corners, 76 and 74, 70. Ooh, their free safety's not very good at all. Strong safety's very good, though. So I might try to stay away from him if I can. We'll see. Okay. I might attack the free safety a little bit more. I have a couple ideas in mind of how to do that. And he got all of this. I might try to do that first play here.
Francis fields it in the end zone.
Got a decent gain out of it. Let's attack that free safety if we can. Let's go with I twins. Let's do PA boot. They're going man, so if they bring both safeties, I'll just give it to Walker anyways. If not, we'll see what happens. Yeah, both safeties coming up. Oh, crap. Yeah, they just came around the edge. Nothing I can do about that. Run, they've done a scrape exchange, just like what I usually do. So, kudos to them. Okay, let's go here. Let's put Walker in the slot. Let's do a P read. They're going zone. Going nickel. I think I'm just going to run it. I got some yardage. Not a whole lot. Third and 12. Let's go here. Let's put both of my running backs in there. Let's do halfback circle. They're going man. Could dump it to Walker. Or I can go deep to James, depending on the safeties. Ah, terrible throw by Moffitt. Damn, what was that? Just a bad throw. He had to come back weird for it. It bounced off. Let's see, did it bounce off? Bounce off his helmet. I guess I shouldn't be laughing. I mean, we did get a turnover, or cause a turnover, but still. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Well, that's not a good start. Nice. It's a good tackle there. I'm going to attempt a blitz. I don't know how much they're going to run, even though they got a... Hold it running, flex bone.
They're really struggling now as this crowd is going absolutely.
good tackle by Green. That's third. Let's do Cloud.
It's third down and nine to go. Ball on the 17. William has five receivers lined up here.
Put to the right.
William lines up with five wide out.
See if we can make a play here.
William drops the throw. Throws down.
Good tackle. Give up a field goal. Price is averted. Got a full crowd, and I will, as long as this dynasty stays alive. Miss it, miss it. No, good. All right. Could have been worse. Just a bad throw by Moffitt there on that comeback.
He kicks it.
Definitely have to take this out. Ah, it's not fast enough. Okay, I'm going to go back to iTwins. Let's do a toss play with Wilcox. They're going zone on me. I'm going to go to the right. I'll see what that corner does here. Get a block there. Nice. Oh, sweet. Good run there by Wilcox. I'm going to go here. Weak normal. This should do a blast with Peters. I'm going to set up a play action here in a minute. Going man on me. Just run up the gut, see if I can pick up a few yards. Not a whole lot. I'm going to attempt to go here. Ace big twins. Let's do PA flat choice. They're going man. I think I'm going to. I'll audible to the slam.
Again, he'll get the call.
Let's see if we can pick up a few yards here. There we go.
And that was a nice run. Kirk, that was a great job.
Let's do a quick something to Walker here. He needs to touch the ball. Going man.
When you break one like that, you've got to give a lot of credit to the offensive.
I'll just dump it to him over on the left.
They line up in a double tight set. Moffitt set to go to the air.
There we go. Pick up at eight.
Has just had their record books rewritten.
Now I'm going to go back to this PA flat choice. Their man, I'm gonna go with the play. If they go cover one, I can give to Walker, or cover zero. If they go cover two, I don't know what to do. We'll find out. After doing cover two, I'm going to run it.
And now he's going to run. And now he's got room to run.
He can run a little, you know. It's a good little play, though.
In today's game, you have to have the ability.
Well, I'm going
to
try to force it in there. Just
he made a great play and really gave his team a boost. It's first and 10.
Okay, let's go to a basic screen here. Give it to Walker. See if he can make a play on the side.
They'll throw on first down.
Not a whole lot there.
With a takedown. A couple of yards that time on the screen.
Let's go right here. We'll go to two-back slot. Let's do our double running back option.
About 12 yards.
They're going man on me. Nah, I'm going to go left. Good.
Here's an opening.
It's a good pitch. Oh, just couldn't get in. It's no big deal. Let's go with.
This guy does a good job of reading his blocks and accelerating through the hole.
Let's do a tight end around to Walker. See if we can make this play work. Try to get good blocking. Hey, good blocking. Makes a difference. Price is averted after that interception. With this possession, just went right down the field, score.
And he hits the PAT. Here's the drive summary brought to you by Money.
All right, let's play some defense. Decent kick.
Kicks it off.
It's going to return it.
White fields it at the one.
Uh-oh, that ain't good.
At the 30, at the 40.
Whew. Man, that could be much worse. He had good blocking on that play. All right, let's do quarters. Didn't get much there. Stick with quarters. Had a nickel.
Seven to go. Ball in the 46. UAB comes out of the shotgun.
Watch out for a direct here.
William goes back to pass. Looks. He guns it.
Make a play, somebody. Crap. That corner didn't have a chance. Man, that was a good throw, though. It was right on it. He had all day in the world to throw. Corner just didn't even attempt any type of defense. Well, let's go back to the drawing board here. Run some offense, and
under a minute now in the first quarter, and the score, UAB
even
a,
you know, I run a lot of quarters. Even if you run a lot of quarters,
UAB,
if the quarterback has enough time to throw, he may eventually go to his deep ball and thinks, hey, I got a chance. And that's what happens there. That's why it helps to have good pressure, which comes with a good defensive line. All right, let's do my deep cross up. I'm in the middle of the field. They're going zone. I should be able to give it to Walker. And they're blitzing. Junk.
He gets the pass away. And it's caught.
That could have been a whole lot worse. Second and eight. I'm going to go back to my toss play with Wilcox, see if I can get him
second
on the edge.
Ball of the 22.
They're spreading
the
it out big time. I'll still go left.
Ooh.
Crap. Nothing there. That was just blown up play all the way around. Let's go back to our halfback circle. They're going man. Last time I done this, I threw a pick. Just a bad throw by Moffitt.
They come out with three wide receivers.
Going to cover one.
Throws this one out to the
there
line.
We go.
And they make the
first down, Walker. I'm going to go back to my twins. Let's do PA boot again. They're going zone. I'm going to attack that free safety if I can. Unless they go cover three.
High formation here.
Nope, cover two.
Nice play fake. He wants
too far. Oh, good throw then. Oh, so close. Thought that was overthrown. That free safety didn't have a chance. He was too slow. Yeah, I mean, he just didn't have a chance. Good throw. I thought it was overthrown. All right. Now we got to figure out what to do on defense. I guess we're not getting good pressure yet. Might have to start blitzing a tad more, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Good kick.
Nice kick, plenty of distance.
He should take a knee.
Number 25, yeah. He'll get in the end zone. Great passing was the key for the offense the last time they had the ball. They were able to pick apart the defense.
2 quarters out of 4-3.
So if I'm the coach, I'm telling my defensive lineman to get more pressure on that quarterback, please. William with a play fake.
Oh! Oh, my gosh. I was so – oh, crap. Come on. Come on. Somebody tackle him. Fumble. Get it. Okay, we got to go back. And there's a lot of stuff happening in this play. I just got lucky there. Look what happened. I decided to go for the blitz. I just went ahead. I over-pursued. Right here. I should have had him. And I just blew right by him. So that was my fault. Thankfully – the dude fumbled it. He was able to get the ball back. Go figure. All right. We're going to run our wide receiver option play. They're going man, so I'm going to attempt to give it to Walker. Ah, just, man, offensive line just got blown up. Let's see. Second and 12. Let's go. Let me just look here. Let's go back to our tight end delay. Let's do that. Going man, have some options. Ball on the 50. Let's see what they do with the real box here. Yeah, he ain't going to catch him. Get the first, get a block. Great play.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
I'm on the 25. I'm going to. Let's do a toss play with Peters. I'm going to get up a little bit closer, and I'm going to attempt to go to my play action play out of weak normal. See if I can get it in the end zone. It's not good blocking there. We're tied in.
The tailback picks up about 3 yards on the option play.
Let's go. I'm going to go shotgun normal. I'll do a speed option. I'm going to let Moffitt run a little bit here.
Seven coming up here.
We're going zone.
4 yard line. Three wide outs here.
I'll run to the right.
He laterals the ball.
We picked up some decent yardage.
4 yard gain by the back.
Let's see, third and three. Let's just go here. Do our normal subs. And give it to either. Yeah, we're going to give it to Wilcox in the flat for going zone on me. Dump it off to him, then I'm going to go back to that weak normal play action play. Crap! Bad throw. I think that was more my fault. I'm going
to
go for that again, though. I just threw it too hard, so let's try it again. This may be a stupid play or decision on my part, but.
All right. Good yardage on that completion.
I'm on the 12. That's kind of tight for that play. So let me go.
That means that the coach has seen some sort of a mismatch out there.
Let's do counter with Peters. Going zone. They're spreading it out a little. It's not very good blocking.
Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
Let's do a screen to Walker. They're going man. I could go to them, my post. We'll see how they. If you see that other safety comes up. Yeah, he is. Touchdown. Woo! Thankfully, he threw it low. This is a good. Okay, let me just go to the replay. If you like Baylor's offense or what. It escapes me. If you ever watch Baylor or Syracuse now, Dino Babers is there, or Texas. Texas is running this offense. All this is a screen to the right or a post route on the left. If they're playing man and both safeties come up, go to your post route. Otherwise, just dump it to your screen and see what happens. In this case, both safeties came up. I threw it as hard as I could. Give the James. Get 6 points. You can run basically the same thing out of shotgun trips. Where it has a backside post. Maybe a backside go route. Don't really remember. I have to look at it.
And he tacks on the extra point.
But you got a couple options there.
And remember the good folks at Pontiac is bringing you for the soul.
Big risk for going on that fourth down when I didn't have to, but we got the points. Let's see. He'll probably return this one. Yeah.
White fields it in the end zone.
It's a good tackle there.
Great passing was the key for the offense.
Let's do quarters out of 4-3. Shift the line over to the strong side. That was a good run. I'm not running the ball that well tonight.
I'm going to have
to make some adjustments here. I mean, I got 21 points. I can't complain too much, I guess, but. See if I can blitz here. That could have been much worse.
Incredible effort there, running the football.
Let's see. Let's do quarters.
First and 10. Ball right around midfield. The Blazer come out in the ace formation.
Going ace normal on me.
He dropped back. Steps up in the pocket. Looks.
Oh. Almost had him there, but he threw it just in time. I'll stick with quarters.
To see that confusion and then take advantage of high formation here. The Blazers line up in an eye formation.
And it picked up the first.
Picked up a first down on that carry.
Yeah, a good job up front by the offensive line.
We'll stick with Coors at a 4-3. Unless they go 4 wide, I'll stick in the 4-3.
Three wide receivers. They'll throw on first down. Looking. Wants to throw outside. The senior makes the catch.
Yeah, just 3 yards. Okay, I'm going to, we'll just stick with Coors.
But if they keep dumping it off like that, the safeties are going to have to creep up. When you force the safeties to play shallow, it opens up a whole other passing game.
I'm going to be occupied here. Let's see. Oh, my goodness. That shouldn't be my zone anyways. It should be defended flat, but there was nobody over there. But still don't know where the defense was going there. Okay.
We're in the red zone. Let's have a look at the number. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone.
Yeah, they're going with the chunk. Going with the flex bone here. Let's do that. Crap. Man, that was my fault. I just poorly judged that one. Well, they're making a game out of it, you know. My defense don't know what to do out there. They haven't punted once. I don't know if I missed Ellis that badly on the left side. Maybe I am. I don't know. My defensive line's not helping out a whole lot.
21, UAB 17. UAB is ready to kick it away.
Ever since Ellis, I had to suspend him. I've been giving up a whole lot more points, so maybe that's it. I don't know.
Turner fields it at the 2.
Man, cramp. Why did that juke? Okay. Minute and a half. Let's see if I can work some magic here. Run a little 2-minute offense. Let's do PA flat choice. Going zone. I can dump it to Walker. Hopefully if they go cover 2.
Central Florida comes to the line. Only one man in the backfield. He's looking.
Good throw. Couldn't get out of bounds, but that's okay.
This kid just
let's go back to circle. Going man. We know what to do here. Yeah, going cover 1. Oof. Oh, man. I was close. Okay, let's go. Here, let's do tight end delay. Going man. That linebacker is going to control him. Let's go. Just in case. Nope.
He's
dumped to Wilcox. Get the first. Yep. Almost stay here. Let's go with. Keep him over there. We'll go halfback out. Now they're going zone, so I'll just dump to Wilcox.
Throws off balance. Complete.
Get out of bounds.
He ran a good looking route and picked up positive.
Second and 6.
And he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you
we'll put Walker in the slot.
In the
let's do halfback corner. Going six. Zone. I should be able to give it to Walker. Regardless if it's cover 2, cover 3. If it's cover 4, it may be kind of tough. Hopefully I'll get some good blocking.
He's looking.
Bad throw. Crap. Terrible throw by Moffitt. Just wasn't good. Just wasn't accurate.
Gives this defense 2 on the day.
Not a good throw there, and the quarterback needs to make better decisions.
He led him way too much. Didn't help that I backed up a little bit, but yeah, it's not very accurate.
They'll get the ball here at the 16-yard line.
Well, there was my chance
UAB comes to the line, only one man in the backfield.
Give us a little bit of cushion.
William sets up the play action. Throws it to the outside.
Crap. Man.
And he's tackled.
Flag. Let's see who's this on.
Here's the official call.
Offsides, really. I guess that might have been on me. I was patrolling the corner. That kills me. All right. Definitely a game here, that's for sure. Got to make a play. Crap. Somebody need to stop him.
UAB takes a timeout.
See, I just don't have a lot of talent right now on defense. They've done a good job for me this year. But if the quarterback has time to throw, it can get tough. He's played very well so far today. Gone. 6 points. My goodness. My defense is playing terrible right now. Just can't get my defensive line's not helping. So we've had two turnovers. Just a recipe for disaster. All right, let's go back, play some offense. We got 38 seconds. I can attempt to do something. Just depends. Hopefully this gets in the end zone. I don't know. Kneel it. Let's do deep cross up. And they get ball stars second half too, so this can get real bad real quick.
The Golden Knights come out in a bunch formation. He's knocked out of bounds.
32 seconds. I still got all my timeouts. I'm going to have to use them here. Let's do halfback circle. Going zone.
Ball on the 37. Central Florida comes to the line with three wide. Down the middle. And it's caught.
Yeah, I don't know why I done that. I mean,
the defense gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job.
Let me go back. I'll just do a hurry up and run this play again.
This is the kind of running back who can make you pay when he's in the zone.
Call timeout. Got the first. I think they ran the same defense there. Let's do deep cross up. They're going man again. 4-3. I'd rather just run it here. Maybe I can get around the corner there. Eleven seconds. Let's go here. Let's do tight end cross.
Second and seven.
Going man.
And this is the fifth play of the current drive.
I have a couple options here.
Moffitt is back in the gun.
There.
Drops back. Look. Over the middle.
Ah, you dropped it.
And he dropped it.
Golly. Let's go. Let's put Walker here. Let's do halfback corner. Going zone, I can try to dump it to Walker on the post.
Central Florida lines up with three receivers. Looking over the middle.
Good throws. Call a timeout. I'm going to attempt a field goal. Hopefully I can make it.
First and 10.
I'm not the best of field goals. You guys have seen that before.
Base defense out there against this field goal attempt. They must be thinking fake here.
It should work. Oh, he missed it. Oh, my gosh. I thought that was a good kick. Oh, that was a terrible first half. Man, that was just bad. Nothing went right, basically.
We're ready to start the second half. The teams are lined up.
All right, let's try this again. Got to play better all around or I'm going to lose. Upset alert, that's for sure. My run game didn't. What hurt on offense, besides the two turnovers, obviously, my run game wasn't very good. Let's see if I can just maybe run more, or I don't know. I'll figure it out. Got to play some defense first. Can't stop him.
William. On play action, throws this one out to the left. It's tipped.
Good defense there.
Fell innocently to the turf.
Yep. Five wide, two quarters out of nickel.
Destination's better.
Five wide.
Yeah. Let's see if I can defend the strong side here. Step back to pass. Oh! That should have been picked.
Everyone had a shot at catching that pass.
Oh my gosh. All right, let's go, Cloud.
There was no one open, and he threw it in there anyway.
I'm bad tempted with the blitz.
Ball on the 19. Going with the shotgun here.
But I'd rather see if he can throw in a tight window.
William, trying to throw. He's looking. Comes across the middle. And it's
bad throw. Punt the ball.
Good
defense. Almost got called for pass interference. I thought they was going to call it there. I guess not. I bumped him a little. Let's see if I can make a play on the right here. If I can get a block on this guy coming right there. Yeah, just that's coming back. Clipping. Yep. Holmes. Man, he's had a bad day. Let's do slam with Peters. We're going zone. I'll run to the left. What happened there? Something got held up there. I fortunately got good yardage. Let's do a toss with Wilcox. They're going man. I'm gonna run to the left.
Central Florida comes to the line. Only one man in the backfield. Moffitt on the opposite side.
Got to get around a tight end there. He got blown up. Make a play. Get a block. Nice. Come on. Oh, great play. Awesome play. Now I'm gonna continue to run it. I'm gonna go to a toss play with Wilcox out of I Twins. All right, definitely going to go to the right. I'm going to hurry up here before they make another shift. Make a block, 6 points. Good drive. All right, good start. Run game worked really well right there. I might have to keep going to it. Passing game hasn't worked that. And I missed it. Oh, my kicker. Bless his heart. A little freshman. I'm like, sure that would have been a... Eh. I'm up three instead of four.
Central Florida is ready to kick it away.
Oh, kicking, kicking, kicking. And that's a bad kick right there. That's a short kick.
Number 25.
And my kicker just got blown up.
Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive.
All right, let's do quarters out of 4-3.
This drive at the 24. The Blazers come out in the ace formation.
Oh, that's
brought down.
Terrible.
And that was a nice run. That was a
thought they was
going to
play action there. I'm going to attempt a blitz.
And also a nice read by the ball carrier to find that running line. When you break one like that, you got to give a lot of credit.
And never mind.
To the offensive line.
Play action. Looks. Throws it to the outside.
Good defense.
And it falls incomplete.
Yo, you can credit that.
Second and 10. I always forget when they go with a 21 personnel, they've been usually going to that flex bone formation.
Unbelievable pressure.
He drops back. Watch the throw.
Bad throw, thankfully.
And he overthrew his wide receiver.
I don't know too many 7 foot guys play football.
Let's do cover three cloud. It worked good last time. Worked well.
It's third down and 10. Ball on the 36. UAB goes with the ace set here.
I'm sure they'll pass it.
Drops back to pass. He steps up, looking with the throw.
Good. Punt it.
He's tackled. The defense didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him.
Another successful stop.
Allow him to make the catch.
Now let's see if we can take it and try to score again.
UAB, ready to put this one away. Mullins gets it off.
See if I can make a play on the left. Well, just don't turn it over. There you go. I'm going to attempt the play action boot again. Got a touchdown on it last time. They're going man. They bring both safeties. We'll just see what happens. Another to go and cover two on me.
He's looking.
I'm just going to run it. Pick up a few yards. I could have thrown it away, but let's go back to our double running back option. They're going man. Let's go to the right.
Wilcox is feeling it, and he wants the football in his hand. The coach can't like this. He's knocked out of bounds.
That strong safety, he came right at me. Kind of scared me a little bit. Third and eight.
Somebody just right out of their shoes.
I'm going to let's do halfback corner, I guess. I was going to attempt to do another type of play, but last time I ran this play, threw an interception. Yeah, they're going cover two. I might be able to get something here. It's a good play to Walker. Had a little more space there, but it was a better throw. He had to kind of come back for it. See right there, he stuttered a little. Since I'm in the middle of the field, let's go to our cross up. Going zone. As long as they go cover two and don't blitz in the right, I should be good. Good throw there. I'm on the 25. I'm going to attempt PA flat choice. Going zone. This is going to be Mike Walker's possession all the way. Let's see if I can make a good play here, a good throw. Nice. Touchdown. All Walker there. Heisman, number 11. Number 11 in your programs. Number one in your hearts. All right. Third quarter's gone our way. Just got to keep it up. All right, got a little bit of a cushion. We just got to keep the momentum going. Definitely not sit on it. Good kick there. He should take a knee.
Number 25 fields it in the end zone. The offense comes back down the field, hoping to build off.
Five wide. Let's go nickel quarters. I'll just control Neil on the right. Doesn't match which matter which side I work off of. Crap. It's a good throw. He had all day in the world to throw. Just my defensive line just not getting any pressure. I might have to sneak in a blitz here off the nickel eventually. Bad throw, thankfully. I'm going to do quarters this time and not blitz.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. UAB.
Nope, I'm going to. Well, I was going to blitz. And that made it worse right there. I just didn't have enough time to make my adjustments to convert to the blitz. I'm going to do it again. This time I'll call it this time.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
Maybe they'll go play action here. Man, we got lucky. Somebody was in front of him. To slow him down a little. Okay, let's do quarters out of 4-3.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Ah, crap. Went to the outside.
Ugh.
Just going right down the field. I'm going to attempt another blitz. They haven't, see, they haven't ran any play action off my blitzes. Nope. They're going to go for the ace normal. Crap. Terrible on my part. That was just my fault. I was right there. Just couldn't make a play.
They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just
two quarters.
The result is a first down. Another trip to the red zone. Last time, it resulted in a touchdown.
That time I decided to just go around the edge there, just in case. Going four wide. I'm going to do a monster, too. I'm going to throw some blitzes at him here. I'm going to control Howard this time, though.
The Blazer set up in the gun.
Crap. 6 points. Man. Didn't matter. All right. I got to go back and play some offense. I almost feel compelled to run some clock, but... That's just a bad drive. They 2 minutes, 80 yards. That's just a good drive for them. Man, my defensive line is playing terrible right now. Just no pressure by them whatsoever. I don't know where Shalogan's at. He usually has one good play a game, at least, but... I'll just kneel it.
We'll
go back to deep cross up, going zone. Oh, wow. My right tackle got blown up there. Let's go toss with Wilcox.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Oh,
central
run to the
floor.
Right.
Comes out with an I formation. Muffet on the opposite. Lateral. At the 40. Across midfield.
Did we get caught? Yeah. All right. Good play, though. Can't complain.
Run right there.
And coaches just love it when they can run the football like that. It opens up so much more of your offense.
Let's go with... Let's do P.A. Reed.
It's first and 10.
Going zone. Going 4-3. I'll do it off the right hash. Doesn't really matter.
They come out with three wide receivers.
Might be able to give it to Walker. And again, throw it away, throw it away.
Just rolls this one away.
Just left side. Just got blown up. Let's do a basic slam. Going zone. Go to the left.
Central four. Comes to the line.
There we go.
The
I'm not going to try to juke to cause a fumble. It just didn't seem worth it.
Yeah, nice job there. This guy does a good job of reading his
blast. Let's do blast. Zone. Let's get up to the line real quick.
Let's have a look at the number. Brought to you by Old
I have a chance to get up the gut here. Oh, man. The hole was there, but just closed up at the tail end.
4 yard gain by the back.
All right, fourth quarter. We'll have to make some plays.
We move to the fourth quarter.
Let's go to our double running back option. Going man. We'll go to the right. Ooh. That outside linebacker done a good job right there. Third and four. Let's go halfback out. Going, I hope I have enough room down here for Wilcox to make a play. Let's run a little clock, though. Might as well.
Central Florida comes out of the shotgun.
Nope. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to call a timeout. I'm just going to do a basic run.
Central Florida.
Let's call a timeout. Let's go O-line. Let's do a toss play with Wilcox. They're going man. I'll go to the left. Hopefully I get some blocking. Speed. Ah, didn't get in. Junk. That's okay.
Good yardage and a first down.
Thought I was going to sneak in there. I guess not. Let's go to our tight end around to Walker. Let's quiet the crowd here.
Looks like they're going to try to power this one in. They'll give it off here.
Get blown up.
They didn't let him get anything going on.
Call flag. Call flag. Call the penalty. Come on. Throw it. Guess not. Okay. Let's go to our toss with Wilcox. They're going man. I'm going to go to the left. Less defenders. That and that impact safety over there is on that left side or on the right side. Let's see if I can get some blocking. 6 points. Whew. All right. Up 10 again. He's got to play some defense somehow. I don't know. All right. Try to play some defense and get the ball back. Not a very good kick. That might go around the end zone, though. Okay, yeah, we'll take it. Touchback.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Well, the offense is back on the field again in their last drive.
Let's go to quarters.
Very well, especially through the air on their way to that touchdown.
Oh! Thankfully, he dropped it. He had quite a bit of yards ahead of him. I went for the interception. I shouldn't have. Should have just tried to knock it down.
Catch the easy ones.
The Blazers come out in the ace formation.
Good tackle there. Third and long. Go to our cloud. Pause it, though. Throw it. Sack. Nice. Finally had a defensive lineman do something there. Big play right there. Play of the game, possibly. Let's get the ball back. Let's see if we can score and end this thing.
Let's
see if I can do some. Oh, crap.
Takes the 43.
Let's see if I can make a play. No, that could be much worse. Yeah, that's going to come back, I'm afraid. Yeah, okay. That's fine. Let's go blast. I don't even know where I'm at. Okay, I'm on the left hash. Not for sure. Going man. I'll go out to the right. Had good blocking on the right.
William brings him down.
I think this offensive line is getting
split the carry steal.
The game goes along.
And coach, I'll tell you what, I think they're killing the will of this defense. And I don't think they're done just yet.
I'm gonna go here. Let's do PA or QB choice.
First and 10.
But we'll just give it to Peters and see if he can do something off the edge. I think I have a chance here. Let's run some clock. Got no reason to really throw it. If I can help it, just run it and try to get first downs. Yeah, good blocking. Good blocking by Walker. Oh, got caught up. That's fine, though. We got the first.
Ripped off a nice game there to get him the first.
Hey, this kid's a good-looking back. Let's see if they go through
it. I'm going to go here. Peters is tired, so let's go halfback tackle. Haven't ran this play a whole lot this season. Had an ace norm. We got to have decent tight ends to do it. So we'll see if it works or not.
Line up with two tight
go to the left. Run clock. This is a real outside zone play. Your linemen have to block just a little bit longer than usual. Just nothing there. Let's go to ace twins. Let's do basic slam with Wilcox.
Second and seven coming up here.
Going dime, so I feel pretty good about this.
Going the Golden Knights line up in an I formation.
I'll run to the right. I'll move Walker over, though. See if I can find a hole on the right side, cut up field here on the A gap or B gap. There we go. Nice.
William brings him down. UAB calls it.
Great play. And keep him in there. Let's do a toss at ace normal. Going zone.
The
they call the timeout,
didn't they?
Central Florida. Comes out with two tight ends. Here's the option, and now he pitches it. Taking Baker. Evans.
That's good defense thing. Are they calling another timeout? Let's go offensive line. Peters is healthy again. Let's do a blast. Not a weak normal. Man. Let's just see where the line takes me here. Yep. Good. Get the first. Yep. Got the first.
You know, when you have a guy that can grab 5 yards or so consistently, sure takes some of the pressure.
Give to Walker here on our reverse. Can run the clock. I got the first. I technically probably could have just nailed the ball. That's okay. We can get the touchdown and really end it. Good game. Was able to pull it out. Second half was much better than the first. And he may have cemented his Heisman status right there. Good blocking, though. It helps. We only gave up, what, one touchdown in the second half, so my defense stepped up. Didn't really change anything schematically. Stuck with my quarters. But we tackled better. Had better coverage. Now we can just wrap this thing up. It's another bad kick. They might go in the end zone. Yeah.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. And now a slight break in the action.
I wish I could learn how to do that every time. That way you can get an automatic touchback, but it's hard. I just... Mike Walker had a typical Heisman game. Had well over 200 yards, total offense. Good defense. He's able to get a paw on it.
Because when you call a zone defense, you have to be aware of what's behind you and in front of you. And when you have a linebacker who does the things that this guy can do, it adds a lot to your defense.
All right, let's go with quarters again.
Line up with five receivers. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Looks. Throw short. Complete.
That's a good throw.
7 yards there.
I'll just take with quarters.
It's third down, three to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. Drop back to back. Looking. Throws this one out to the right. And it's caught.
Oh, wow, what a juke. Broke my ankles there. Go back. Let's watch this. Woo! I hate that it was on me, but still. Pretty cool.
UAB lines up in a double tight set.
All right, they'll probably do an option play or something here. On screen. Good tackle though.
And the pass is caught, but he goes nowhere.
Yeah, nice job there.
Surely
the
they're not going to run the screen play again.
Sure tackle before he can make any moves to break loose.
He dropped back.
Yep.
Wants to throw a screen.
Good defense. I mean, you're going to call it the same play. So,
let's
do Cloud. See, look at my defensive line. It's just not very good. I know I got a couple of backups in there. But make a play, somebody. Oh, my goodness. The safety went for it way too soon. The other one failed. That's the deep ball for you sometimes. It can look goofy. Just didn't make a play. Don't matter. We got the game won.
And he tacks on the extra point. This drive summary is brought to you from our good friends at Pontiac. Mullen will try to hit it just right so they can get a high bounce. Here goes nothing.
Grab it there. Okay, let's just kneel it and be done with it.
This offense's last drive when they got down the field for a touchdown. It's first and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. Central Florida will kneel on it here.
Man, they're calling timeout. My goodness.
UAB calls a timeout.
So goofy. Do it again.
Second down and 12. Ball on the 36-yard line.
All right, good win. One more regular season game to go. Then we'll go to the conference title game, try to win it. And then who knows with the bowl game. I mean, it's really untailing. They gave me a good fight, though, that's for sure. Oh, okay. We play Rice next. Rice, they run that funky offense, a lot of misdirection, a lot of wing T type stuff, sort of. So come on back, we'll play Rice, try to finish out the regular season. Then we got the conference championship game, whoever that is, my guess it's Tulsa. And then we'll play our bowl game after that, and then we'll get into some off-season recruiting. So come on back, and I'll talk to you later.